Pawn at single F, under 33. Must enjoy the sun, must enjoy the sea. Sought by single M, Mrs. Destiny. Send photo to address, is it you and me?
Reply to single M, my name is Caroline. Cell phone number here, call if you have the time. 28 and bored, grieving over loss. Sorry to be heavy, but heavy is the cost. Heavy is the cost.
What if I told you I was on the run for blowing up my father, and it was only a matter of time before you found out?
This isn't funny.
It's not a joke.
Reply to Caroline. Thanks so much for response. These things can be scary. Not always what you want. How about a drink? The St. Jude Club at noon. I'll phone you first, I guess. I hope I see you soon.
I never got your name. I assume you're 33. Your voice, it sounded kind. I hope that you like me. When you see my face, I hope that you don't laugh. I'm not a film star beauty. I'll send a photograph. I hope that you don't laugh.
Something's wrong with me.
I drugged you.
You what?
I had to. Otherwise, they would think you knew. People are going to be asking a lot of questions, and I didn't want you to lose your job.
No, careful.
For an hour, I finally gave up.
Kate!
I thought once that I saw you, I thought that you saw me. I guess we'll never meet now. It wasn't meant to be, it wasn't meant to be. I was sure you saw me.
Is it you or me? Is it you? Is it you? Is it you? Me? Is it you? Is it you? You or me?
4 years, I've been right here. I think you were the most remarkable, maddening, challenging, frustrating person I've ever met. To any love you, Kate, that means anything.
I've made a huge mistake. I'm just full of regret right now.
Seriously?